This is an announcement system similar to one we see in the Grow a Garden game. As you can see, each account is in different servers. Sending message from one server also broadcasts to other servers successfully. First, we have to get the files needed and for that go to the link in the description or pinned comments. Find our video from here and click on the Get File button. Now, just click on the Download button to get the files. Open Roblox Studio, click on Replicated Storage, then right-click and press the Insert from Files. You can also just drag the file into Studio. As you can see, we have the model inserted, but we need to do two more things to make it work. Put the server script into server script service and the local script into starter player scripts. We also have to allow API access for this to work. Follow my steps to enable it. Inside the server script, you can add the user IDs of the players who can use the service. There, we are now all done and ready to go.